90 seconds remaining then of this dramatic Q1 session here in Indonesia. We follow number 23 now, Bastianini. P3 was the estimated position. Is he going inside that top two and pushing Bagnaia out over the line? He comes, he does! Can you believe this? Enea Bastianini has pushed Pecco Bagnaia out of the top two, and Bagnaia, his session is over. Pecco Bagnaia is missing out on Q2. High drama here in Mandalika, because Enea Bastianini and Luca Marini have denied Pecco Bagnaia a place in Q2. The look on his face, his expression when he realised, when he saw the big screen coming through the third sector and he saw his name in P3, that they can't believe it, can they? Bagnaia has just checked out. He's not even hanging around. He's just walked straight out the back of that factory Ducati garage. A very, very frustrated world champion.